With that, we are back where we began. If anyone has any questions?
You never did tell us why the museum is closing.
It would seem that everyone who wanted a tour has already taken one.
That is a shame.
Yes. Well, time doesn't stand still.
So 30 people dead and no idea what happened.
Yes. 10 years after it happened, something drew me back to this place. I'm haunted by memories, not by ghosts. Excuse me.